monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
go!
Damage
assessment. Yes, sir, that's that.
I had taken on the role of the mythic detective, Bogart as Marlowe, or as Sam Spade going after the Maltese Falcon to unravel all the mysteries. Following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
You can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
I think he's dead already.
Let's do it.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex
immediately. We've got company!
The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit.
I had seen the logo on the floor before. There was an old army bunker under the steel mill. I knew the military plaque on the floor. I had seen 1,000 variations of the insignia on crumbling brick walls everywhere in the city. The sword replaced by a syringe. Project Valhalla, V for Valkyr, V for Valhalla. All of a sudden it read like a crackpot conspiracy theory. Station when he died. The half-life of the lab rat had ended online, his password blinking on the screen. 665, neighbor of the beast.
Proceed to the nearest exit immediately. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination completed.
In here! Hey! Get me out of here! I'm innocent! There. Thanks! I thought I was gonna die in there for sure.
I need you to get me through the decontamination chamber airlock.
You're crazy! No way! The place is blowing up, for Christ's sakes!
Either that or back to the cell. Your choice.
Okay,
I'll do it! The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
We're dead!
Hey!
should talk about this.
Bad.